This is me news for the 11th of April, 2020. Amateur explorers accidentally found a hole deeper than any other hole. Brad S. and his friends stumbled on the giant hole in Nintendo Woods today. They had a close look and estimated it must be bottomless, and probably extends to the other side of the planet. Hopes are high that this hole will make international travel much faster than ever before. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I can do something crazier than that.
Am I on TV right now?
Thanks for watching. For your Me News for April 11, this is Candy Bailey, signing off.